Hi, it's Mitch from Pickdawgz.com here with your free pick in the Cardinals versus Mariners Major League Baseball matchup on Sunday, September 8th, 2024. If you like all the free picks we do at Pickdawgz, you'll love our premium picks, our best bets. Just go to Pickdawgz.com, click on the premium picks tab. We've also got a link directly below this video in the description. If you make bigger bets and you have like a $10,000 plus bankroll, we also have VIP type services. Now, these aren't for everyone. These are for people that make really big bets and are looking for our most expensive products. If that's you, go ahead and text the number you see on the screen. But let's get to it. We've got the Cardinals taking on the Mariners. Miles Michaelis on the mound for the Cards. It's Luis Castillo on the mound for the Mariners. Now, the thing is that, you know, both these teams are pretty much eliminated from the playoffs at this point, but of course not mathematically eliminated. And, you know, it's sports, so we've seen some crazy things happen over the years, so we're not going to count anybody out just yet. You know, you don't throw those losing tickets on the floor before the game is over. You certainly don't cash those winners before the game is over either. So, you know, but at the same time, they have some wood to chop if they're going to make it to the postseason. And the Mariners, while they sit in fourth place in the American League wildcard, they are five games behind in the standings. And of course, the Mariners, this has been one epic meltdown. It's kind of one of those things, you know, would you rather be the Chicago White Sox or the Marlins that kind of stunk right out of the gate and you knew your season was over early? Or would you rather be the Seattle Mariners, who had a 10-game lead in the American League West and are now looking like they're not going to make the playoffs at all? I'm not really sure, because at least those other teams, they knew they were in a rebuilding year. Well, the Mariners, they thought they were there with that good young pitching staff of Wu and Kirby and, of course, today's starter, Luis Castillo, who just is not having a Castillo-type season. He's pitched very well, and I think a lot of, you know, pitchers and teams and all that other kind of good stuff, I think they would really, you know, be happy with the season that Castillo has had. But it just hasn't been the numbers that we're used to seeing from him. He's got a 3.65 ERA. That's his worst numbers in 5 years. He's allowed 23 home runs, and he struck out 167 over 165 and two-thirds innings. Like I said, no one's going to shed a tear for the way Castillo's pitched, but you have to remember he's pitched on a team with one of the worst batting averages out there. So he's, you know, he just hasn't seen the benefits of his bad starts. He doesn't get a chance that his team's going to rally and win those for him. And then on his good starts, he can't even count that his team's going to do enough to get him a win there. And then over his last three starts, it's a 5.82 ERA. Like I said, just very un-Castillo-like numbers. Meanwhile, on the other side, Miles Michaelis. I always thought that the Cardinals hang on to this guy because he really slaughters the Cubs. But the thing is that even in his last start against the Cubs, he got slaughtered in that one. His last couple times to the mound, he's been hit really hard. Thing about Miles Michaelis, it's always very high highs and a lot of low lows. But the thing is that right now it has been a lot more low lows than high highs. And he's got a 5.27 ERA on the season. He struck out just 107 over 153 and two-thirds innings of work. 22 bombs allowed and 24 free passes. Just simply doesn't get it done. He's got a 4.02 ERA over his last three starts. So he's a guy that we've seen has good stuff, but boy, we just don't see it often enough. On the way these teams are hitting the baseball, particularly versus righties over their last 10, 265 for the Mariners, 279 for the Cardinals, but the Cardinals bullpen, 5.35 ERA. This one does shape up that I do believe the Mariners have the edge on the mound. The Cardinals, a slight edge at the plate. I think it's going to be a lean to the Mariners, who are just 3-7 in their last 10 in St. Louis, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, while you're doing your picks, putting your bets in, be sure to use our free betting tools at sportschatplace.com. 100% free, and they'll help put you on the most favorable bets on the board today.